I don't know.
Double body axe handle punch.
We're just gonna call it knocking Chris Jericho out.
Sheamus doing work on Chris Jericho.
What an arm
drag. Oh!
Knee to the back.
Come on, Jericho. You gotta stop this match, man.
What's he going for? Irish.
Oh! Oh! My God. Come on, Jericho. You gotta get back in this, man.
Uh-oh.
No, field justice.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. How
great
smart.
Great reversal.
Right
going for a nice tag to Kofi. Oh, he missed the road kick. Road kick.
Oh, my
kick
God. I'm not a fan of Kofi, but I might be now. Kofi's being impressive throughout the entire match.
He might turn this match around. Oh, rake of the eyes. Shoulder block.
These Wrestling Heaven fans. Not a single one in their chair.
Christian.
Tag into Christian. Captain Chrismo working on the arm of Kofi Kingston. Oh.
What a miss. Kick to the gut.
Oh. Edge-o-matic. We're back to his buddy Edge.
Going for the pin.
Cover.
One, two.
Oh,
he's going for now. What is this? Uh-oh. What is this move? A tornado DDT.
Oh, that was like a big one.
Oh, head. What the?
Oh, no. Yes. Kofi Kingston tagging. Boom, right to the chin.
Uh-oh.
Oh, knocking him right off.
Uh-oh. What is this move? Fail. He's doing them forearms.
Just break the code already, Jericho. Not break it. What are you doing?
He just got
Jericho, it. Oh, Christian.
What's this? What's he going to do? A fail.
What in the hell is that? Oh, my God. What is Christian doing?
Another fail.
No.
Go ahead. Lion salt.
Throwback to Chris Jericho, Lionheart. Wow, what a great match, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, dude, looks right to the head.
What's Christian doing? Ah, miss.
Christian trying to hit him in there and he gets him.
What are we going for here? Quick tag, Sheamus.
Sheamus, wow.
Diving out, Andrew. What a reversal by Jericho. Bulldog.
My God.
Kick to the side.
Jericho, big! One drop kick right there, to right to the head.
Fail attempt at a lion salt.
Oh, wow. Failed attempt.
A knee. Drag him for some reason. Drag him towards the ropes.
Whoa. Jericho.
Getting out of the ring, in the ring. What a neck breaker. Another one. A springboard lion salt. Picking him up. Slip into the corner. What are they going for here?
Uh-oh.
Kofi punch.
Being shot right to the ring.
Kofi punch. Uh-oh, that might be the end. Kofi. What the?
Something.
A hot tag.
Jericho, I got to do something.
Knocking Kofi out.
Ooh,
uh-oh, what's this? Kill switch engaged. He kill switch. Been hit.
This can't happen, damn it.
One, two, three.
It's
over.
No way. No. I call it.
The Kofi punch didn't do enough damage.
Redo this match right now, boy. Stephanie McMahon, come out here and claim a rematch.
The Irish finish again. Oh yeah, look at this great maneuver. This is what I call the Kofi punch. Here we go. This was the kill switch when he engaged it, and there it is. And then he went for the cover like a smart man and got the 1, 2, 3, bingo.
Oh my god! Look at these two hypocrites!
Well, we're gonna have a commercial for WGE, so if everyone could just please stay quiet for this commercial after this.
We'll be right back from the commercial break. Chris Jericho got screwed! And so did Kofi.
Shut up! We are going to watch a WGE commercial right now, so shut up. Well, we are back.
Ladies and gentlemen, go subscribe to Wrestling Fan 414, the number one place for WGE and our hardcore champion, RVD, coming out. And I've just been told that if I do not calm down about Chris Jericho and Kofi Kingston being screwed, I will be fired. So...
they didn't get screwed. They got whooped.
So, yeah. RVD has a big hill to climb. Actually, it's not a hill. It's a mountain. It's just like Mount Everest.
I think it's bigger than Mount Everest.
The big red machine came.
I think RVD can overcome this obstacle.
RVD, the whole effing show.
Shouldn't be too hard. He's faced people like Kane before.
That's just terrifying.
Kane, my pyrotechnics are better than yours. Get out.
How come I've never seen you in Wrestling Heaven if you're a world champion already? Huh?
I actually do not know. Hang on a second. I will ask someone about that later. So, I'm...
Big red monster.
I have been on a
map. Oh!
So, you actually have seen me if you've been paying attention to what we've been posting.
I saw you on NXT when I was on the show. That's it.
Also, no. Oh. Paid attention to TNCAW. I mean, TNCA, sorry. I was saying to you, totally not stop called wrestling. I know, I'm told not stop called action. Man, it's hard going back and forth in 2 weeks.
Whoa.
What a nice kick to the face.
Going for cover one. No, not even a one count.
Not even. No.
Kane, big kick right to the midsection of RVD. RVD, not known to be taken out.
Just oh!
What? What in the hell was that? Did RVD just chokeslam Kane? Oh.
I don't know if it was a fluke or what he did to lift him, but it was pretty amazing. What are we going for here?
We got them all.
Kick.
Oh, big kick knocks Kane right out. Oh, but Kane, whenever he's knocked out,
right back into this match.
He faces you. He beats you. Kicks
on.
He destroys you. Oh! Here comes Kane. Okay,
getting right back into that ring. Getting some more, but what a big clothesline from Kane. And an elbow to the midsection.
Huge lariat. Oh, another huge lariat. Uh-oh. And the big red machine starting to take out his anger on Rob Van Dam, the whole effing show, the hardcore champion.
What's this? This is just wrong.
Daminator!
This is just wrong.
Oh!
Kane should have been disqualified for shoving that shoulder into that ring post.
This isn't an Extreme Rules match, right? Right?
What?
This is an Extreme Rules match? Oh, whoa!
Whatever. What a battle person.
Yeah. Oh, that just made me spit some of my Gatorade out. Oh.
What's he going for now? Just a knee to the midsection. Oh. That's all he's getting. Irish whip to the corner. What a clothesline.
Ladies and gentlemen, watch Wrestling Cause Action. Go to their channel right now. That's where I will post. WWD. The main place to watch AJ Styles and Sheamus and other superstars, but those are the two that come to mind immediately.
Stop self-advertising.
Hey, it's a great way to cash in.
You know, you keep advertising, you might get fired. Oh.
It's still a cash in.
You know, TNCA is the best place to see all these people. Because I don't make them face newbie people.
See?
Nah. I have AJ Styles and all them good TNA wrestlers, and then I got me.
Yeah. I have me also.
Most of the good ones. I have Sting, you know? Sting's awesome. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Sting's in my league too.
PoisonBee don't have Sting.
Yeah, because PoisonBee just didn't want to, you know, get Sting. Because Sting might have been afraid this would be a World Wrestling blah blah advertisement. You know, he does not like World Wrestling blah blah.
Anyway, I think that he has some good wrestlers.
Yeah. He cashed in on Rob Van Dam. That's a damn good decision.
I mean, Mr. McMahon here running this poopy don't have them good wrestlers. He's got all the bad ones.
Like the John Cena's.
I'm the only good wrestler he's got. You know, I'm just the best. Everyone wants
best in the world.
You know, I hold this company together.
You're the glue that holds this place. Goddamn!
Look at this. Look at that.
Holy hell, man. That's where Rob Van Dam is at right now. He's in hell, wondering, why is he burning?
One.
What the hell is going on? And Kenny, no!
What a kick out by RVD. That takes guts to kick out after a choke slam.
Holy shit.
That takes some big bowels.
That is like... Oh, man. Uh-oh, Kane. Ooh. Then elbowing the chest of Robin. Damn. Remember, I think Kane should use...
I got big balls. And she's got big balls.
Copyright infringement.
Got the biggest balls of them all.
Oh, what the hell? Another one.
Another choke slam.
Oh,
way. He's in a ball kick out of there.
I'm not gonna be happy about this. You can already guess it.
One, two, three, it's over.
Oh no, and Kane gets the victory. Ladies and gentlemen, we are just about halfway. Well, half an hour to the show. There we go. Ignis right there. Oh. Watch this. Devastating. Picks him up and drops him right down onto the floor.
I would laugh if that happened to you.
It's not gonna happen to me.
You should go into some wrestling, you know, get chokeslammed.
I do wrestle, and for your information, I beat The Miz on my first night wrestling.
Anyway, I was the inaugural World Heavyweight Champion.